Deuces.
Guys, the climate is so amazing. It's raining outside.
देव बरे करूं म्हणता येशे जो चॅनल खातीर कारण तांच्यानी आमकां ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी दिली सर्व करपाची.
Hey guys, we're all set and ready for our next vlog.
So it's raining
and pouring outside.
Yeah. Weather is absolutely fantastic.
I was so lazy. Hey Gucci. Yes, we gotta go for a video now. I was extremely lazy and I just didn't want to get up off my bed.
But बहुत time हो गया है. We have not done any video. So we thought let's do it today. Our plan is to show you a fish thali here in Panjim city itself, and it is again home cooked food which we absolutely love. And last time bhi humne veg thali dikhai thi Bangalore cafe, so this time it will be fish thali. So we want you to come along with us and check out the vlog.
Check out the vlog.
See you there. This restaurant we are heading to is located in Kampal at Kampal Trade Center.
So where are we today?
So today we are at Puri Bhavan, and this place is in Kampal Trade Center and very close to Kala Academy. And today we are going to try their fish thali, which we have heard is amazing. The food is delicious, and let's get inside. I can't
the climate
wait.
Climate is amazing.
Climate is superb, and in this climate, wo fish thali and curry and rice and fish fried is going to be like superb. I'm already drooling, and see, Aruta is already drooling as well.
I can't wait.
So we can't wait to get inside and get going. The restaurant is absolutely charming, very cozy, and it's run by a family, giving it a personal touch.
The walls here too are vibrantly painted with Goan cartoons to create an inviting atmosphere.
Let's find out with Aruta what she plans to order today. And what are you trying today?
We're going to try fish thali, prawns rava fry, reshad mangla.
I had the opportunity to step into the kitchen and demonstrate the preparation of some delicious food for you. Aruta has been waiting from quite some time.
Yeah.
We were doing our adjustments and all.
Now it's my turn. Let's try the lovely prawn curry. Salivating while I'm just mixing this. Amazing flavor. Trying your fish.
Wow. So guys, this thali comes for 150 rupees. We have ordered the lepo, or
so
lemon fish thali. Fish is really fresh, no doubt about it.
Well marinated.
Yes.
I am sure gonna miss this. Just so juicy.
so fresh. I love the rava fry also. It's well done.
Not very spicy and perfectly marinated.
Yeah, you get the flavor of the prawns also.
Yes, and that is very important. Them. So the masala should not overpower the fish. So guys, I will try their Goan style chicken shakuti. Looks amazing and has fantastic aroma. I'm sure that is going to be power packed with all the Goan authentic flavors. And they make some amazing rotis or pulkas.
I can't record this, it's so tempting.
Fantastic. Guys, the climate is so amazing. It's raining outside and inside I have wonderful hot chicken shakuti along with their wonderful pulka. This is going to be amazing. I am yet to try their thali. Just look at this chicken, so tender. This is fantastic.
I'm going to try the shakuti and I'm going to try it in your plate only.
Yeah.
You're teasing me. So, let's take a piece of the pulka with some chicken. Wow. Wow.
Very authentic and totally home style shakuti. Can't wait to try rava fried prawns. Let me directly dive into it. Very fresh. Cooked to perfection, perfect masalas. It's homemade, guys. Like, they do not have cooks here. Everything is run by a family. You can definitely expect tasty food here, and that too budget friendly.
Reshad Bangla now. Wow, just look at the masala. Isn't it tempting?
Looks so amazing, juicy. Yeah. So guys, it's my turn to try the lepo thali along with prawns and Reshad bangda fry and be happy.
Cheers.
Cheers. Perfect. Prawn curry is just superb. No doubt about it. This is my favorite fish. Perfectly cooked. Just love it.
I think his expression say it all. He has nothing more to say.
Hi.
Hi.
So, tujhe naav kide?
Ramesh.
Ani tumcha naav kide?
फुडी गोवन सगळ्यांक खबर आसा गोंयकारची स्टेपल फूड म्हणजे राईस आणि फिश करी आणि आमचं मोटो तोच आसा इट वेल स्टे वेल होममेड फूड ऑथेंटिक फूड जे आम्ही हांगा सर्व करता. आमचे रेस्टॉरंट 2021 हांगा पणजे सुरू झाले आणि ह्यो मेन सुरू करपाचे कारण म्हणजे भाव आणि मम्मी. कारण तो हॉटेल मॅनेजमेंट कोर्स केल्या उपरान त्याला ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी आली फॉर्च्युन वचून कंटिन्यू करपाचे. पण त्याने केन्ना चित्रे ना तो म्हणतालो कितें आमी एम्प्लॉयमेंट क्रिएट करपाक जाय.
दॅट्स द बेस्ट थिंग.
सो गोवन जावन आमी एम्प्लॉयमेंट क्रिएट करना जाल्यार दुसऱ्यांक आमी सर्व कशें करतले.
सो
बिजनस आमचो फकत बिजनस म्हणून आमी रन करना बट आमी दुसऱ्यांक सर्व करप तेंचे डिझायर जे फुडा खातीर आसा ते सॅटिस्फाय करपाचो मेन एम आमचो थ्रू हे रेस्टॉरंट आसा. जशें खंयची थाली म्हणटकच खूब इनग्रिडियंट्स लागता आनी ते इनग्रिडियंट्स सारके पडले जाल्यार ते जेवण रुचीक जाता वो ते पळोवपाक बरें दिसता वो खावपाकूय आमकां आवडटा आनी हे जे जेवण आमचे कडेन लोक येवन सर्व करतात लोक खातात तेजे मेन टेस्ट आसा जेवणा खातीर म्हजे मम्मी आनी भावा खातीर. सो आमचो ह्यो फॅमिली रन बिजनस आनी म्हजी मम्मी मेन म्हणटकच सगळे ग्रेवी वो कितें करपाची तीच पळयता आनी ताका सपोर्ट म्हणून म्हजो भाव आसता. सो दोगूय मेळून हे रेस्टॉरंट चलयता वीथ येस सपोर्ट ऑफ आदर स्टाफाचो नाल्यार हे केन्नाच जावंक नाशिल्ले. आनी थ्रू वीथ गॉड ब्लेसींग वी आर स्टँडींग हियर टुडे वीथ लॉट्स ऑफ यू नो ब्लेसींग्स ऑफ अदर पीपल म्हणटा पळय आनी वी आर ऑल हॅपी दॅट वी आर ट्रायींग आवर बेस्ट टू सर्व पीपल आनी पीपल आर एप्रिशिएटींग अस.
कित्याक
गोंयकाराक गोंयकारूच वळखता आनी गोंयकार जेन्ना एक वर्ड दुसऱ्या कडेन स्प्रेड करता तेन्ना आनी खूब लोक येता ते मागीर ट्युरिस्ट जावं ऑर दुसरे गोंयकार जावं. सो तेज्या खातीर वी आर ग्रेटफूल टू गॉड दॅट वी आर स्टँडींग हियर एन्ड थ्रू यू वी आर पासिंग द मॅसेज.
Absolutely.
We wish you all the best for this.
Wherever there is good food, we are there. आणि खंय होम कुक्ड असा आणि असे आईच्या हाताचे जेवण बीन म्हणलं आम्ही सामकी फुडे. आय विल बी स्प्रेडिंग अक्रॉस एवरीवेअर नॉट ओनली ऑन यूट्यूब बट ऑल्सो थ्रू इंस्टाग्राम एन ऑल. सो जाता इतले लोक हांगा येवन ॲक्च्युअल गोवन ऑथेंटीक फूड कितें आसता ते तांच्यांनी हांगा येवन ताजो आस्वाद घेवचो. थँक्यू
सो मच.
थँक्यू. Hi guys, so we are back home after a fantabulous lunch at the Foodie Goans restaurant in Kampal.
Yes, wasn't the food yummy-licious?
I just loved it. Very authentic and home style. I just loved it.
As you must have noticed, we don't only serve you the Goan cuisine, but we serve you the Goan stories in a plate.
Yes, and this time it was the story of Asgaonkar family. So you must have seen the trio working together. They have come together to create their magic and they have shown it through their food and they love serving people. So this is a must try place. We highly recommend it. And I know you all are watching this vlog, but you most of them must have not subscribed to our channel. So please do subscribe, share, and please provide us your comments below and we will try to get back and answer. We will see you soon in our next vlog.
Yes, and I say so. Signing off for today.
Yes, signing off for today. Bye bye.